You're taking a live look at the nation's capital at this hour, where lawmakers are working as the U.S. is set to reach its borrowing limit. The Biden administration is putting out an urgent call to lawmakers to come up with a solution. But some Republicans say the White House needs to tamp down on its spending. The Treasury Department can take steps to give Congress and President Biden some more time to come up with an agreement. If that happens, they would have until around June.